So we're at an event at the EMU, sponsored by Jenna. That's Jenna behind the camera there. Her issues are her thing because her mother and her grandmother were raised in Japan, so she's freaked out. So she's gotten behind this whole no nuke event. And so we'll see the students. We've been handing out flyers, and this is how many have come. And I thought it was poetic that they're walking past, if you were watching. Most of them walking past like little ants, obedient ants. The bell tolls noon. And they've got little girls here involved in this super scary thing.
You guys are a team!
What?
That's really good. I don't even remember laughing.
This is the effect of the fucking peace movement. After 40 fucking years.
The
planet's being poisoned.
Attracts all the little vegan children.
And the thing is, it only plays at random times.
It's barely getting a look at. Same old peace activist showing up.
Oh, it's my day. Oh, it's not
good.
It is.
Oh, okay.
That
Thank you, dear.
Have you had one?
Have I had one? No, I haven't seen it, but it's awesome. Thank you. I just got handed this by the little girl who has no fucking idea that her world is being destroyed as we speak. Hi.